we will show you that how we repair our power chair. You know, like that two which are standing side by side, one is okay and one is faulty. So I have removed the cable from faulty one to the good one. You can see that the cables of faulty one are plugged in the good one. So basically we were having a problem in those brakes. You can see those were faulty. We removed the fault with help of multimeter, and now we are gonna check it with the controller of another one. Both wheelchair are from NVCare, so there is no issue of different controllers. Model of both are same and controller are same. One is NVCare Spectra Plus and one is NVCare Cruiser 4E, the old model. So here I'm going to check it. I'm going to update it. Oh, you can see now that the tires are moving. So it means that we have removed the fault successfully. Whenever you find the fault, you can remove it sometime by cleaning those carbons and checking all those cables with help of multimeter and see for any disconnection. So I removed those. This wheelchair was not in good shape. No, it's separating. You can see that. So I hope this video was of some help. I will keep on posting more videos. Thank you.